hard side. A hard side, of course, that has a lot of Ibrox experience in it. There you are, McPherson, of course, Black, and the two subs today, Sandy Jordan and Clark. There's the Rangers side with the... Beautiful, almost spring-like day here. There's Debbie Cooper operating on the right. Oh, PK. Hugh Bond, the ex-Rangers player. Seems to be operating at a kind of left field position. Quick view of Wayne Foster there. On his old mate, David McPherson. They built that up rather nicely. That was shoved nicely to the side. Well, that's not a bad piece of play. And swing up from Cooper. That might be another corner kick. No, they went for the cross. Of display, the kind of display we've seen so often this season. North side, and here's Ali McCoy for a great chance, and Toohey. Turning very well, linked very well, but when he gets an opportunity like that, a Scotland. Foster and John Robertson and Upcutt. Whitaker. No, I think that was... Seems to break any sweat about it. Now we shall see. Going to dugout there with the of Graham Sinners. He's on the stand. Richard Gorman. Afternoon, Durant. Foster. Mitchell with him. Stumbling. Well, Terry Black. Close it might with a shot by Bunn. We'll find him Falco that time, and he's uncovered. Durant. Send a diagonal ball like that has got to be right in the path of somebody. Beautifully taken by McCoy. There's Durant. But to my mind, it was an excellent tackle by David McPherson. We have Cooper, we have McCoy. Penalty did pierce that Rangers defense, there's no doubt about that. Nice little chip pass there, you can see the gap there. Hart's still
linking well, certainly better on Rangers at the moment as we go forward.
And there goes the halftime whistle. And I have to say, long while. They normally produce goals. Some of the kind of excitement that. Goal surprise. Quality not as good as we may have expected. It can only get better. Second half. And as I said, hopefully things get on again. No
nervous sort of game in many ways, as if scared a little of losing this game. That's up in most of the minds as well. Nothing from Davy Cooper in this match. Burns. The call. Burns. All hot. Woods didn't hold it properly, he went down again, and in that finished in our floor. That's not a bad ball. Falco was thundering after him. I don't think Davy Cooper has passed the ball accurately. Oh, that's what I mean. That's exactly what I mean. Merry Christmas. That is really astonishing. Now, these are chances. No matter how many goals Ali McCoy has scored this season, these really are. Is Falco is coming off Robert Plant. Punishing Clems downfield. Hearts fighting hard for everything. Ooh, I thought it was it. From this angle, I thought it had gone in.
time in the second half. Down it went, and there was Robertson Soria. Showing how courageous he is. Flying handy was Cahoon.
Well, that was right through a player's lens. Fine save.
I think Rangers have decided to get Munro to left back to look after Cahoon. Now Fleck. That really should have been parted with. And an easy one for Woods.
No problem.
Jamie Cooper, free kick. Now, Cooper. Jimmy Nicol. Was a bad ball by Nicol, right behind all his players. Robertson, Cahoon, that is three clear chances Hearts have missed. Down he went, decided to be unselfish about it. Away from the goal,
as you saw from that angle.
Twenty-five minutes remaining. Hearts have really been on top in the second half. Here's Cooper. Now McCoy. Good interception by Dylan McPherson, playing well against his old club, which will give him a great deal of satisfaction. And no real challenge by McCall. Cuban. Here's McCall. McCoy. No, it's all been... It's a marvellous season, and I suppose you could say that everybody is entitled to an off day, which he is definitely having. There's Butcher sticking in that time. The point is offside.